Oh, I want to also just open up the altar here. If there's something in your life that you just want to surrender this morning, and you just want to come to the feet of Jesus, we want to open this space for a moment, just as we're singing Only Jesus. Maybe there's things you need to lay down, a thing that the Lord has been speaking to you about, a sweet surrender before Him. Just as we're singing, feel free to come up and fill this space.
Just give me Jesus.
Before Him, your worries, your cares, your anxiety, your sickness, the state of your mental health, whatever you've been battling, whatever you've been clinging on to, whatever you feel like you're doing in your own strength, what a joy it is to give it to Him, the one that strengthens and emboldens us, the one that fills us with His very Spirit and with every measure of grace that we need to succeed in what He's called us to. It's a sweet surrender before Him. Finally, we surrender before You, God. The process.
Finally, I surrender.
In the middle of the mystery.
Oh, finally, I surrender to Your ways, God. Finally, I surrender.
It's a great exchange.
Finally, I surrender. Finally, I surrender. Finally, I surrender. Oh, finally, I surrender.
Down, lay it all down, lay it all down, lay it all down. Lay it all down, lay it all down, lay it all down.
Lay it all down.
Lay it all down, lay it all down, lay it all down, lay it all down. Lay it all down, lay it all down, lay it all down.
We lay it
fill you up. What do we need?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Cause I just want to brings us strength.
Only you. I just want you.
Only you can satisfy.